Hello friends, my name is Imroz. Welcome to my channel. I am from IAS English Speaking Class, अंग्रेजी सीखने एवं बोलने की कला से. Friends, आज के इस वीडियो में आप कुछ और लोगों की डेली रूटीन को सुन सकेंगे. इतने सारे लोगों की आपने डेली रूटीन अभी तक सुनी, नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स की, एंड आई होप कि ये इस तरीके के वीडियो आपकी अंग्रेजी सुधारने में और काफ़ी सेंटेंस बोलने में आपकी मदद कर रहे होंगे. और आप लगातार हमारे वीडियो के साथ बने रहिए, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एंड कीप वॉचिंग. अगर आप ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा सीखना चाहते हैं तो लगातार वीडियोज़ देखते रहें और उसको स्टडी करते रहें. आइए सुनते हैं और भी कुछ पर्सन के रूटीन को. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
Friends, my name is Muhammad Halim. Today I am here to tell you my daily routine. I am a common person. My routine is also common. I have nothing special in my daily routine.
Shri Banjare, I study in class 12.
My name is Khushal. I study here.
Friends, today I am telling daily routine.
Always I get up early in the morning.
But sometimes I get up late.
Actually, I get up between 5 to 6.
On Sunday, I always get up late.
Often I get up at 7.
Then I brush.
I always use Colgate.
Sometimes I change my paste.
Then I take tea. I always take
2 cups of tea.
My name is Dayaram. Today I am happy to be here. I am here to tell you about my daily routine. I am an early riser. I wake up around 6. But sometimes I get up late.
Normally I take bath in the morning. Rarely I don't take bath. But in summer I take bath twice. Sometimes I take bath in the evening and sometimes
at night. Evening. My name is Mohammad Saqib. Today I am here to share my daily routine with you all. I have a very good routine.
Opportunity to share my daily routine with you. My routine is not very interesting but not very dull. Actually, I get up early in the morning, then I brush my teeth. Generally, I use Colgate. But sometimes I change my paste.
Then prepares tea.
Sometimes I prepare tea.
Sometimes I prepare.
Seldom my father prepares tea.
I like tea and coffee.
Normally I take 2 cups daily.
Rarely I cook lunch.
Sometimes I cook lunch.
Actually, my mother cooks.
Really, my father cooks.
Often, I serve lunch.
Seldom, I serve lunch.
Normally, I take chapatis, dhokla, idli, dosa, extra. My wife prepares breakfast. Always, she prepares.
Sunrise. Actually, I get up between 5 to 6. Then I clean my teeth. I used Pepsodent. I like it.
I get ready for duty. I work in Hotel Madram. I enjoy my work. I reach my duty daily about at 10 a.m. I do a lot of different jobs such as purchasing vegetable, purchasing chicken, purchasing grocery.
Lunch, I never take rest.
Sometimes I rest.
My mother never takes rest.
After rest, I always get fresh.
Daily I get fresh in the evening.
I never take bath in the evening.
I always take bath in the morning.
Normally, I take tea before leaving my home.
Generally, I meet my friends in the market, in hotels, in their houses.
Usually, I spend my time with my friends, with my familiars, with my elders. Sometimes, I spend my time with my mother, father.
Sometimes, I walk in the evening. Sometimes in the morning, sometimes I after dinner.
I never walk, but really I go. My parents always go, but my brother never go.
Actually, I sleep early, sometimes late always, but sometimes late always. Sorry, but sometimes late also. Really, I sleep late.
Daily I sleep late. Never I sleep early.
Thank you very much. See you in next video.
Good relation with all my staff members. My boss is also very nice. He is very funny.
My lunch in hotel. Rarely I take lunch in some other hotels. I like in lunch rice, dal and vegetables. After my lunch, I take rest. Actually, I sleep 2 hours at noon. Sometimes I don't sleep at noon. I again get fresh in the evening. I again get ready for my duty. I work from 6 to 10. Then finally, I take my dinner around 10.
Often I come back home late night. Seldom I come earlier. On holidays, I spend time with my family members. I take dinner with all members of my family. I watch television. I like mainly Discovery Channel. Sometimes I don't watch. Then finally, I go to bed. Thank you very much. Good night.
Thank you very much. Have a nice evening.
Thanks a lot. Good night.
अभी आपने कुछ स्टूडेंट्स के डेली रूटीन को सुना एंड आई होप कि इतने सारे वीडियोस देखने के बाद और नंबर ऑफ सेंटेंसेस सुनने के बाद आप अपनी डेली रूटीन बहुत बेहतर तरीके से लोगों को बता सकते हैं और इसमें डे बाय डे सुधार कर सकते हैं. आप कोशिश करिए कि नए नए सेंटेंस सीखें और उसको अपने स्पीकिंग में ऐड करें. डे बाय डे डे टू डे लाइफ में इसका इस्तेमाल करें. अच्छा, वन मोर थिंग प्लीज़ या अगले जो वीडियो होगा हमारा उसमें हम अंग्रेजी के संबंध में एक छोटा सा क्वेश्चन करेंगे और आप लोग उसे यूट्यूब में कमेंट बॉक्स में जाकर उस सवाल का जवाब देंगे. सवाल छोटे छोटे होंगे, बहुत से लोगों को छोटी छोटी बातें नहीं मालूम है. अगर आपको मालूम हो तो ज़रूर उसका जवाब दीजिए और इंतज़ार करिए अगले वीडियो का जिसमें छोटे छोटे सवाल अंग्रेजी के संबंध में पूछे जाएंगे. थैंक यू वेरी मच. सी यू इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो.